And who are you?
Do you need anything? Guards? Sorry. I've got a lot on my mind. We're not used to attacks like this. Normally, we're left alone. Worst enemies, nature. War. We exist to preserve history. Protect the terror. Indeed. It hasn't been that way for us. It's just Balthus and I. I swear, he's prepared his whole life. He knows our scripture better than anyone. But Balthus is our best and brightest. Thanks. I hate it. We value tradition.
Anyway,
I've talked enough. Let's not keep Balthus waiting.